The guys did what they had to do in the classroom to get the 10 practices. Just speak to that.
Right. Well, that's exceptional. And that speaks volumes about the academic plan that we put into place. You know, Janelle White, one of our administrators, put together a great plan. You know, Melvin Hines, our AD, you know, found a way to make sure that we had the back and forth. The president supported us on the real end. So whenever you got that, you got a chance at being successful. Dr. Brown, you know, jumped right in the mix, did some good things. So it was a mass effort by everyone. And our coaches believed in what they put together, and we just applied it to our kids and didn't back down. So being able to get those days back are exceptional. And I know the kids see the reward of going to the classroom, doing what they're supposed to do, and now we got these practices back. So hopefully this can start to become a routine of what we do in the classroom.
Now, first of all, you did right now. This is the thing. Once he cleared this guy, really, once he goes inside, he's got to take it. He's got to take it for running because you already let him inside.
And what are you hoping to gain out of just 10 practices?
Well, the main thing is just to get our scheme down a little bit more, get a certain mindset established with our players. We have a certain expectation, and we want our guys to understand. We're going to practice to keep the expectation. We're going to try to make things routine in these 10 days. If we can do that, then we'll come out of spring successful.
The setup, what made you go Friday, Saturday, like throughout the week like this?
Well, we were having so much success in the classroom. And so the thing I didn't want to do is disrupt it. So we talked about it as a staff. We want to make sure we continue to get our hours in study hall, continue to give our guys every opportunity to get help for the classroom. That way we can have that problem handled. And that way on Friday we can get a good workout in. On Saturday they can recover. After church as a team, we can come back and get another good practice in, and they'll be ready for Monday. So Monday through Friday, it's all academics. They have no reason not to succeed, and we can concentrate on football on the weekend. But we just want to give ourselves the best opportunity to do the best we could in the classroom.
Yes, sir. You should get physical in there. Come on, we're over.
Do you have was there a certain time you couldn't get in pads, or you have to practice a couple? I mean, I'm thinking right. this is accelerated, so
right.
I don't know when you could or couldn't.
No,
get
well,
in pads.
You got to realize we practiced before we went on spring break,
okay.
And then we went on spring break and we came back, and now we have these 8 practices. So we've done everything by the book, and now, you know, as long as you have those adjustment days, acclimation days, as they say, we did them, and now we're in pads and we're going full team.
What are you seeing so far with the guys?
Well, I'm seeing great effort, focus. They're giving us what we're asking them to do. They may not be doing it all right, but they're trying to establish that keep the expectation attitude. And that's the one thing I've seen in these first couple practices.
Thank you. Okay. Let's go.